Hello, my name is David Meyer, Mayor of the City of Fairfax, Virginia. This is my message for Friday, June 19, 2020. In 2 weeks, our nation will celebrate its Independence Day. Many of you have asked what the city plans to do to recognize this important holiday. For over 50 years, our city has held what is considered the best parade of any kind in Virginia on July 4. This parade has had bands, floats, many local and regional groups marching, and even vintage airplanes that fly over. The parade was followed by the fire department hose contest and an evening program at Fairfax High School with music and one of the best fireworks shows in the National Capital Region. All this was planned by our Independence Day Celebration Committee. This committee is made up of volunteer city residents who raise the funds and plan these amazing events. Now, sadly, the IDCC decided that because of the pandemic, our traditional day-long celebratory events will not be held this year. But the committee did want some kind of activity to celebrate our nation's birthday. So the Independence Day Celebration Committee has planned a wave parade that will travel through the neighborhoods of our city from 5 to 7:30 p.m. on July 4. Keeping this year's theme in mind, there's no place like home, this wave parade will begin at City Hall with approximately 10 vehicles, including a superheroes vehicle and a tribute to our real superheroes, the doctors, nurses, and other health professionals who have worked so tirelessly over the last few months to care for COVID-19 patients. These dedicated persons capture all that is good and decent and heroic about our country and our community. And we will have a flyover across the and around our city of the vintage planes from the Flying Circus from Bealeton, Virginia. That is always a crowd pleaser. For more information on this wave parade, we will be posting information on our website this coming week. Our thanks to the hard work of the Independence Day Celebration Committee this year, and we hope we can have our traditional parade and fireworks again on July 4, 2021. And a friendly reminder about safe practices. Please continue to do your part during this pandemic to practice the basic rules of hygiene. This will help tremendously. Wash your hands frequently. Use a hand sanitizer if you cannot wash your hands. Wear a mask. Maintain safe social distancing. These simple precautions will do much to protect yourself, your family, your coworkers, and your friends. Thank you so much.